You all good?
Yeah.
Woo! Woo! That was violent. I went for a wee fucking jolly good ride. Where is that okay? I need this to run smoothly because this is going to shake the fuck out of me. That was lovely, thank you.
So the reason we needed to rig up all down was because that ash, which you can see right there, was leaning right over this fence. And you can't just go wrecking fences, so. Rigged all down, got a bit of a shake, broke the echo handle, just the brake handle, which isn't great, but I got away with it. At least I wasn't injured. And yeah, I'll learn for next time. So, after today's fiasco, where I broke the brake handle just here, if I can focus, there you go, you can see it almost, that brake line. I've just put together one of these dog toys, you know, one of those throwable dog toys. It seems to be the right flexibility and the right kind of plastic, and it's just bolted in there, shaped it as best I can so it doesn't interfere with my fingers or like get very jaggedy. But works the best now, so I'm quite happy with that.